That totem, I'm just surprised. That is so much more. Yes, we need to go to okay, so ...15% increased damage while you have a barrier active. This one might be okay, because I believe this ring... No. Which one gives me the barrier? Okay, yeah, my chest. Adds another 6 seconds onto it. Get more. I like it. Okay, so we're going to extract 45,000. Yeah, fortify on your earth skills, gain 2 ranks. Wait, why am I not having this on? Why is this off? Even know why that was off. Life of barrier active is a 9% chance of ignoring incoming. I do like that. I lose the hurricane, which I don't want to lose. I don't care about trample. We'll extract. Okay. I wonder if it's cheap. Let's go here and socket these, because it might be cheaper to socket these before they're legendary. Hope you keep healing well. You're going tonight? All right. Well, thanks for stopping by, Maddie. Well, if it is cheaper, my God, it's not going to be much.
Another time, then.
Okay, there we go. So, do I have any good aspects? Well, let's throw this in there. We might have some good aspects that... Well, I doubt it. I don't think we did any dungeons that work out good for me. Yeah, none. Okay, so... One hand weapon, it just does this. Earth skills deal 33% more critical strike damage to crowd control enemies. I don't care about that though. Attacking enemies with basic skills increase the damage your next core skill. I like that one. But do I have that already? I don't think it stacks. Does it. Okay. Or increased damage. Do the increased damage.
That's a good omen.
Okay. Have a 9% chance of ignoring. The bubble I don't need, so we'll do the ignoring. Okay, and the ring. Attacking enemies with basic skill increases. Now, do I have that? I don't believe I do. Okay, so we'll put that on there.
Oh, you've got a rare one.
Oh no, I should have put the companion on. That's what I was going to do. That was dumb. I just wasted that. Oh, well, we'll do the one less companion. Yeah. This should do more damage. Two, 9, 4, 5. That much. Okay, so we gotta unstock at these. Actually, let's go grab some more gems. See if we can make something better. I'd like to get more thorns going on me. Yes. You. Need one for a weapon. Probably do the basic. That's better. We'll just pull that one out. For the ring, what do we have in this one? For 25 armor. We could probably make that better. Let's try to make some of these better. I don't need... sockets out of those. Make better ones. Wrong one. Did I just take off my unique? Oh no. Good. Where's my unique off? Okay, so we want better emerald. Better skull, that's 170 armor. Just to make these 12,000. Can't need one there. Sockets done. Believe so. Okay, get rid of those. Just sell these. Well. I'd extract those, actually. Oh, no. Stop it. Can't sell to you. Okay, so we'll extract. I want to keep those.
I can take common, turn it special.
Right. Guess while I'm here, I should buy some more of those keys, too. Buy those keys. I could be riding my mount. I keep forgetting I have my horse. I spent so long playing this game without having a horse. I forget I have it now. Okay, so we'll get four of these. Should we try to get something better? Try a weapon?
Very nice. But could be better. Fair bit of magic in that one. Until next time.
Yeah, it's not all that great.
Wary on the road.
Oh no, I didn't want to call my over here. Oh, that was dumb. Okay. Look back over here, I guess. It was not good. But it's gambling, so. But you can only carry so many of those obols, so. I had to get rid of them. That's why I bought a bunch of keys. Let's just attack. Looking for wondering if I get the 50, how much better am I stuff I'm gonna find. It's like in Diablo 3, I found some really cool stuff. Oh my god, I can't, they're killing me faster than I can get health back on that one. Whatever they're shooting me right there is just taking me out so quick.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh my god! What the hell hit me? That was insane.
I'm not ready yet.
There's no way I can outheal that. Should have clicked that first. Stand here, electrocute him. Attack on the wall. Not very smart. There he is. Holy shit, he about killed me one hit. God, that is insane. God, I definitely need some defense. Holy cow, that was terrible.
I must wait a moment.
I don't do so well with poison. I'm not sure how well this is gonna go. Let's go back. turn that one quest in. 2 bars away from level. It does take a while to level when you get up to this high up. I returned with the head.
Well done. You shall have the honor of mounting the head. Let both friend and foe know that you have brought down the beast.
Amulet is level, requires level 20. But it's 1 to defense skills, 1 to companion skills. It's one that gives me that bubble. So I should probably destroy the bubble. Put it on something a little better. And not that one, because that's werewolf. But okay, so we do have this dungeon. We add on the side quest here. 21 of 35. There are so many more here. I've hardly found any altars of Lilith. Section. I haven't done anything. Yeah, let's just do this one. I don't mind the dungeons. Hopefully this dungeon will get me my level up. Way to go. Go! Get off the damn thing. Oh, get in there.
While I'm in town. I'm not ready yet.
Yeah.
not ready yet.
That's a great charm. I need a really good weapon. Anything else with frozen? To get him getting back over to me. Oh my God, what the hell hit me there?
I need more time.
I need a new amulet, and I might have found one.
I'm not ready yet.
Dodging me. Yeah, check out that amulet. Four and a half percent healing received. Care about the earth skill. 60% damage for 4 seconds after killing an elite. Oh man. Your core skills deal up to 30% increased damage based on your amount of. Okay. Not very good though.